Thank you, Johnny. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As you all know, I usually start off the program by talking about our returning champion or yesterday's game. But today, with your indulgence, I want to change all of that for a personal note. I want to send out birthday greetings to a longtime fan of Jeopardy, a woman named Lucille, who today celebrates her 95th birthday. Way to go, Ma. All right, Margaret, Hannah, and Carter, let's go to work.